Yo, what's up, fam? I'm back on your screens. Yes, this is the typical reaction with me, AJ King. All right, so the rock star of African music, the African number one, Mr. A. Kwame Eugene. Yes, so I think a few days ago or over a week ago, he announced the release of a new album. That is coming to release a new album on his channel, Kwame Eugene, not Links Entertainment, Kwame Eugene channel itself. So you can check it there with a short video, 30 seconds video. Yes, and the title of the album is what? Love and Chaos. Bro, we need to support our musicians so that they can go out there and then make Ghana proud. So let's support all of them. Kwame Eugene, Love and Chaos. And Kwame Eugene is one of the guys who have held this industry down. Yes, yes, yes. He has graced Ghana industry, a music industry, and then Africa as a whole. Yes. And then about a few days ago, he released first banger of the album titled Fit, and audio and then a video later to it. So let's go and then do typical justice to the video. If today is your first time, kindly subscribe to the channel. It's very much important. And then guys, you know, you have to like the video. You know the drill, a banger from the Love and Chaos album. Links at the Empire and Links Entertainment. So right now, Links at the Entertainment and Empire, I think they have collaborated and he's under both label. So all of them have a role to play in his career. I don't know what role this one plays and what role the other plays, but I know both of them have a role to play in his career. So right now, when he released video, he put it on his channel, not on Links. I don't know what agreement is, but then we are here to just enjoy and feed our souls with the good music they do for us. Is that not it? Whatever, any other thing, we don't care. All we care is whatever that goes on, they should continue releasing the song for us and feed our souls. Then we appreciate it. Let's go.
Ladies and gentlemen, on my mind, all of my life, me at the grind. I know the mind, Versace designer, but me I not define. But no be mine, they say no pain, no gain. Yet I did feel pain, but no gain.
They say no pain, no gain. Yet I'm feeling the pain, but I'm not gaining anything from the pain. That's a crazy statement, right? And that is true, man. That's what they say. But sometimes you go through pains and you gain nothing, which is sometimes weird. You know, look at the song already. This is a banger. Of course, Kwame Eugene, anytime he produces music, it's a banger, and it's very good with the production of the sound. See how quality the sound is, and this he produces by himself, I'm sure, because for him it's very, very good. Yes, bro, that's crazy. Check the vocals also, the lyrics, everything already is on point. Bro, let's go.
What's the fourth place? So they carry mama car and put them for suitcase.
Oh.
But sometimes I want to come true. Favorite song, Alexa confused. 1, 2, I back on my shoe. People know they care what the hell you've been through. I love my space, so I don't send you, make you help me choose my fate.
Ooh. Make you know they... I love my space, so I've not sent you to come and help me choose my fate. Bro, I love this, bro. That's crazy, man. I'm Eugene. I love this, man. That's crazy.
I love my space, so I don't send you, make you help me choose my fate. Make you know they come, they look your face. So what? So if they come like a vampire, you pull up with the old fire. Then go do, then go run die. Cause today like a black panther.
Ooh.
So if they come like a vampire.
Bro, check the chorus. If they come like vampire, we will come with a hot fire. And this is pure high life tune. Man, modified. That's a pure modified high life tune. That is crazy. The beat is mad and it's crazy. Bro, those of you who always want the music to play, we don't play people's music here. We talk about the music. We pause, we talk about the music, talk about the artist, talk about the beats, talk about everything, the music. That's what we do here. If you want to listen to the music, just the music, then you go to the person's channel, Kwame Eugene, then you go and listen to it. That's the title, Faith. on his main channel. I'm showing you where it is, not on Lex Entertainment. You listen to it over there. But here, when you come, we talk about me and you together. We all talk about the song. We talk about the lyrics. We talk about the beat. We talk about the flow. We talk about the person behind the song. I mean, then we appreciate the song. That is the work we do here. That's why we call it breakdown or reaction. Let's go.
Keep it on the low. Charlie, if you know, not every royal family member will get to the throne. Yeah.
Charlie, the guy is speaking some real facts. Some lies are real facts. Yes, you have to know, not every royal family member will get to the throne. The fact that even when a king gives birth to a lot of children, even boys, there's only one person will get to the throne, and that will be the crown prince. There will be a lot of princes. Let's say the king has 6 sons. All of them are princes, but there's only one among them who will be the crown prince. So the fact that you have a royal family doesn't mean you get access to the throne. Only one person. And this line is also very deep. You can relate it to a lot of things. You understand it. Yes, bro.
Charlie, if you know, not every royal family member will get to the throne.
See?
Yeah. Way ahead of the game, proud of what I became. Still about this kid in Africa, put respect on my name. Still your voices today.
I'm proud of what I've become. Baddest, put some respect on my name, bro. Baddest kid, bro, and that is crazy, man.
Been in my buffet all day, all in Africa, put respect on my name. Store your voices today. Been in my buffet all day, all night, a day in your face. I never think, say, I never thought, say, I know past everyone.
I never talk, say, and I never think, say, I know past everybody. And that is it. People, sometimes when you are exhibiting your own talent, your own intelligence, and because they feel threatened by your intelligence and they feel threatened by your talent you have, you know, they begin to talk down you and make you feel like you are doing too much, you are being arrogant, you are being proud. But no, bro, be yourself. Anybody who will make you feel like being yourself, you know, you are being proud and arrogant, those people are envious of you, and they see you as a threat to them, and they see that they cannot be better than you. So enviness will make them speak like that, bro. You understand? Yeah, man. So forget everybody and be yourself. I love this music right here. The lyrics are on point, bro. The lyrics is on point, like the beat. The beat there, the high life beat is crazy.
I love my space, so I don't send you, make you help me choose my fate. Make you know they come, they look your face. So what? So if they come like a vampire, you go pull up with the old fire. Then go do, then go run dire. Cause we day like a black panther. So if they come like a vampire,
let's sing together.
Fire, fire, you go pull up with the old
fire.
Then go do, then go run dire.
Then go do, then go run dire. When they come like a vampire, we'll do what? We'll come with a hot fire. Because vampires, they fear fire. Where there's fire, vampire will run away. And that is true. They fear like the sun. It will destroy them. They will die.
They
are the Black Panther. Hot fire.
So if they come like a vampire,
fire.
Then go run
fire.
Cause we
day
like a black panther.
Ooh.
Ladies and gentlemen,
Rockstar made it. Bro. Oh, it's finished. Rockstar made it. Anytime you hear a song, they hear Rockstar made it. That means he produced the entire, Kwame Uji produced the entire song, the beats, the lyrics, everything solely by him. That is his production and his sound production, I think, and his studio name. Rockstar made it, bro. And that is crazy. This is fire. Kwame Uji is super talented, overall 360 talented. You know how to produce beats. Charlie, his writing skills too is always on point, and his vocals, crazy. Everything, man. Africa, in fact, Ghana, we are the most blessed country in Africa and the world. I'm telling you people, musically, ha, go and check history. You know what you're talking about. So we'll meet again. This is Kwame Eugene Faith. Like the video. Subscribe to the channel if you have not. We'll meet.